good girls. This is the freshness and our pretty woman and our images. For this video presentation, we will learn about
using subordinating conjunctions and connecting clauses. Subordination. Subordination means combining two sentences or ideas in a way that makes one more important than the other. To subordinate one sentence to another, use a connecting word called a subordinator, or what we call subordinating conjunctions. Earlier, that a subordinating conjunction is used to connect clause or clauses. Let's identify first, what is a clause? A clause is a group of words that has both a subject and a predicate. Every complete sentence is made up of at least one clause. There are two types of clauses. You have independent clause or the main clause, and dependent clause or subordinate clause. Independent clause. An independent clause is simple and can stand on its own. Example: Michael bought a new computer. Our planets revolve around the sun. I was captivated by space. So these sentences or clauses are independent. It can stand on its own. Dependent clause. A dependent clause or subordinate clause does not make sense by itself. It does not express a complete thought. It starts with a conjunction and cannot stand on its own. A comma is used after the clause when it comes at the beginning of the sentence. Examples: Although he still has his old one, since no one else volunteered, if you can give me two reasons. Notice that the clauses here have an incomplete thought. They cannot stand on their own. Now let us go to the use of subordinating conjunctions and connecting clauses. Examples: As we traveled around our planet once every 90 minutes, we got to see almost all of it. Subordinating conjunction. As we traveled around our planet once every 90 minutes is a dependent clause. We got to see almost all of it is independent clause. This sentence class is a complex sentence. When I say complex sentence, it is formed of two clauses and joined with subordinating conjunction, the dependent clause and independent clause. Next example. I was captivated by space since I was a kid. I was captivated by space is dependent clause. Since is subordinating conjunction. I was a kid is independent clause. Notice that we use conjunction between the two clauses. Another example. Since no one else volunteered, the job is yours. Since is a conjunction. since no one else volunteered this dependent clause. The job is yours is independent clause. Another example, if you can give me 2 reasons, I will allow it. If is the subordinating conjunction. If you can give me 2 reasons, that is dependent clause. I will allow it is independent clause. That's all for today. I hope you have learned something from our presentation. Don't forget to do language workshop A, B, C, and D on pages 84 to 85 of your English book. You've done very well today. Keep it up, Miss Athens. Remember that in everything you do, Jesus is glorified.